Sir, sir, just recently, a Manila court issued an order instructing the DFA to cancel the passport of former Negros Oriental Representative Arnulfo Teves Jr. Sir, kamusta po yung pakikipag-ugnayan natin sa mga counterparts natin sa ibang bansa? Have we already identified kung nasan siya talaga?
Well, tuloy-tuloy yan. And with regards to the latest, may mga na-monitor tayo nun, but for purposes of effective monitoring ng ating Directorate for Intelligence and in coordination with the Interpol, siguro i-quad ko muna. We keep it to ourselves muna.
Nakikita niyo ba, sir, na malapit na siyang maibalik dito sa Pilipinas?
We are hoping for that, na maibalik na rin so that really, kung anong dapat niyang harapin ay harapin na niya.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, sir. Do we have any other questions? May we now hear the final message of our Chief PNP, sir?
Yes, once again, I would like to extend our thanks on behalf of the newly promoted star officers. Ako po ay nagpapasalamat sa ating Pangulo sa pagbibigay ng tiwala at yung bagong promotion na natanggap ng ating mga officers. It means a lot to them and to the newly promoted officers, sana lalong pagigihin ang pagsiservisyo. Sa ating kapulisan, I know there are detractors, sometimes there are those who are misleading some facts, but nakita natin ang datos. There is a downtrend in the crime statistics, and this is a good sign for us. Sana huwag matabangan. If there are some sectors na binabalawal yung effort natin, ako bilang yung Chief PNP, ako ay nagpapasalamat sa inyo, and also our President is very much appreciative of our accomplishments. Huwag tayong magsawa na magsilbi para sa bayan. Wala namang ibang magmamala sa akin sa ating bayan kundi tayo rin lang. Maraming salamat.